In olden days, a glimpse of stocking was looked on as something shocking. But now, God knows, anything goes.
For Teachers and Writers Collaborative, I'm George Katz Nelson in the studios of WNYE, New York.
Anything goes.
No grave can hold my body down.
What enabled scientists to solve this problem? Long ago, science established the fact that animal organs and tissues isolated from the whole organism can be maintained in a living state. But in order to achieve this, special artificial conditions must be created.
Veggie revolution. God knows I, with my background, must be fed up with social upheavals. What with the words such as uprising, let alone the revolution sending shivers down my long since also spineless spine, direct result of years and years of living under totalitarian rule, or rather the absence of any rules except the yoke of fear, the omnipresent fear causing the deformation of spine and mind alike, yet luckily not the heart, as proved by my reaction to the news about Lydia, Che Guevara's granddaughter, going to be the face of Peter's new campaign, calling, you think, upon the toiling masses to rise against the oppressors of humans. For a change, no way. It's veggie revolution, and it's no more if ever there was one. To think that Lydia appears semi-nude and wearing what else but that beret, of course, camouflage pants and bandoliers of baby carrots. Sticks, my been in order, baby. Can't you see your grandpa now turning in his communal grave? And can't you see the others? Those countless smitten others like myself, who in their heart of hearts retain still an adoration for the revolutionaries, much as we are dreading the notion of revolution.